I'm Bradley Castleberry. I'm a bodybuilder. Been doing this for 12 years. Do it every day. It's just what I do.
Bradley Castleberry has taken what he loves and turned it into a career.
This last like 6 months, it just became like more of a lifestyle to like the point where I'm gonna be able to make a living at it, and it's just pretty like unreal that it's happening. I train 6 days a week. 5 days I hit the weights, and I stretch every day.
Most people don't find their passions until later in their lives, but for Bradley, this wasn't the case.
When I was probably 13 years old, really took it serious when I was 18 years old, started like going to the next level, really hitting the heavy lifting, more like powerlifting, and yeah. Mostly everything I do is more like power, and I pyramid on everything, so I would say I lift more like power lifting, and then I just do reps with the heavy weights, and it's kind of what it's like. That's my style, just going heavy on everything. I would say a clean lift, I could probably do 550 on bench. Come on. Say 750 squat, deadlift maybe 800. I want to. Everyone asks me like that's like the question I get every day. I need to compete, but right now is my focus is just like business and Instagram, just like spreading this like motivation to others. And but I think I'm gonna compete this next year, maybe in like 2015 sometime.
You'd expect someone this big to have big goals. Well, you would be right.
My goals are just to maybe in 2015 enter a powerlifting meet, kind of break some records maybe. I haven't really done any powerlifting meets in over like 10 years, so yeah. Follow me on Instagram, Team Animal. Boom.
For CHS TV Worldwide, I'm Dylan Landerville.